Welcome back to Power BI Helpline YouTube channel. Today in this video, we are going to show you how Power BI visuals can be changed based on slicer selection. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for all such interesting topics in Power BI. With that, let's check it out. We created this visual in one of our previous videos. Now we want to create here a slicer for projects. And the behavior of this slicer should be like if anything is selected from the slicer, the matrix visual should change to a line chart. And in case of multi-selection, we also would like to see the concatenated list of all the project names in the title. First of all, we will create a projects table and will connect this with our project status table as one-to-many relationship. Now we will create the line chart and required measure. The DAX expression inside the measure will validate if this table is filtered or not using is filter DAX function, and then we'll calculate the values accordingly. The most important thing here is to flip the background color of the line chart from transparent to white color based on slicer selection, because we are now going to keep both the visual on top of each other. You should also enable maintain layer option. We are now creating a measure, which will output a hex code for transparent color if there is no selection in the project name slicer, otherwise hex code for white. This will be used to format the background of our line chart. The required functionality has been created. Now the last thing is to create a dynamic title to show the concatenated list of project names. Let's do that. And that's it, we have now solved this particular problem. And are now able to see the required functionality in action. Thanks for watching, please subscribe to our channel for more such interesting solutions in Power BI.